Hello students, in this video you are going to learn about the rule number 4, changing the direct speech into indirect speech. So what is the rule number 4? In the rule number 4, we are going to find which type of speech it is. In the direct speech, which type of reported speech they are talking. We know the type of sentences, right? So speech means what? It is also a sentence only, the way of our speak. Right, that is referred to the sentence only. So before changing into indirect speech, the first thing we need to check in the direct speech is we need to check whether which type of speech it is, whether it is a statement, a question, or a comment sentence. Okay, a comment speech. We know about the three type of sentences, that is statement, question, and we have learned about that exclamatory sentence, right? Exclamatory, in the exclamatory sentence only we are separated into the comment, that we are giving the comments like sit up, close the door, clean the plates, stand up, sit up. So those are the comment. Okay, the comment, we are giving the order, that is only referred to the comment only. And also if it is an exclamatory sentence, means how do we change it into indirect speech, that is what we are going to learn in this video. Okay, so let's learn about the statement speech. Okay, if the reported speech in the direct speech, they are talking about a normal statement, means how do we change in the indirect speech. Okay, so if the statement, if the in the reported speech, if there is a statement, means the same statement will come to the indirect speech only. There will be no, we are going to write, if the statement remains statement only, we are going to write into the statement only. Statement means the normal sentence only. Example, see, if there is a word, like in the after the introduction, after the speaker name, if there is a said, means in the indirect speech also we are going to write the same, after the speaker name we are going to write said only. For example, she said, means here also we are going to write like she said only. So here I have written one example also. If we learn with the example, means this will be very easy for you. See, here the example is Sam said I will play. Here how do you find the type of speech? Only here you are going to find whether this speech is a statement or a question or a comment speech. Okay, so I will play means it is a normal information only, right? They convey the message only. So it is a statement only. So we are going to write the answer like Sam is the speaker name. And here if there is a statement speech, means in the indirect also we are going to write the same said only. So said will come as it is said. Then in place of the comma and quotation, what do we need to write? Very good. We need to write that. Then the first person pronoun should be changed into the third person. So I should be changed into third person according to the subject. Here the subject is a boy, Sam is a boy. So which third person pronoun will be suitable for a boy? He only. Very good. So he. Now will is the modal verb. So will be changed into would. And play will come as it is. At the end we are going to put full stop. So we know about the statement already. So normal thing is Sam, the speaker name will come, then said means said, then in place of comma and inverted commas we are going to put that, and the first person pronoun should be changed into the third person, and the modal auxiliary verb we need to write in the past, and the verb will come as it is. So this is the first type of speech one. So let's learn about the second type of speech, that is question speech. Okay, if the statement is a question, I mean if the sentence refer to a question sentence, means what do we need to do? Like it will start like she said to me, or she said to the teacher, or she said to his brother, her brother. So if that will be after the speaker name, this will come with this word only, said to. If you find said to means as a question a sentence, we are going to write, we are going to change this question speech in the indirect speech into as a normal statement. Question sentence are direct speech la question ketirukanga appadina இன்டைரக்ட்லி நம்ம சேஞ்ச் பண்ணும்போது அது क्वेश्चन மாதிரி நம்ம கேட்க மாட்டோம் அதையும் நம்ம ஒரு நார்மல் ஸ்டேட்மென்ட் நார்மல் ஒரு சென்டென்ஸா தான் நம்ம அதை சேஞ்ச் பண்ணுவோம் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் செட் 2 அப்படி இருக்குன்னா நம்ம செட் 2 க்கு பிளேஸ்ல நம்ம என்ன எழுதுவோம்னா ஆஸ்க்ட் னு எழுதுவோம் we won't be writing said in the indirect speech indirect speech la neenga said to na said to neenga ezhuda maatinga neenga said to ah eduthittu asked nu ezhuduvinga how let's learn with the example see the policeman said to the man the policeman said to the man where are you living policeman vandu or man kitta sonnaru nee enga vaazhndirukka neenga vaazhndirukka appdi ketaaru okay va so in the indirect we are going to change this reporting verb that is set to in the set to verb enava nama change pannanum in the indirect speech very good that is ask appo the policeman appade varu set to ku badhila nama enna ezhudanum that is ask so let's write the answer the policeman set to in place of set to what do I need to write very good that is asked the policeman asked whom the man appo the man gredu appadi varu the man now next nam enna ezhudhu question sentence ku appo where are you living ezhudanuma no where vandu appadi varu okay so we will be writing where as it is are you living la first we are going to write the subject about whom we are talking you you means about the man we are talking okay so what is the pronoun we need to we need to use it for man yes so we need to use the third person that is he only so you ku badhila nam enna ezhudum where he first subject ezhudum where he are you are is the present and here we need to change it into past so sorry are living is a present continuous so we need to write it into past continuous so are living ku badhila nama vandu which is a suitable past continuous for the he is the single person appo single person ku nama was la ezhuduvom appo we need to write where he was living living rada appadi varu and it should end with full stop not by the question mark so changes paringa policeman gredu appade varu said to nam eduthu nam enna ezhudanum asked nu ezhudanum when it is a question sentence said to remove pannittu asked appo enna yaar kitta solranga the person name enna question word adu varu next are you living gredu varama first ad question word ezhudittu next about whom we are talking that subject name we will be writing at the end only we will be writing the verb only that is was living are you clear children okay let's learn about the third one that is command speech if there is a command speech if it is comes with said means in the reported verb these are the reported verb only in the verb ellame nama reported verb da solvo reporting verb so in the reporting verb said and irundhuchna when they are giving the order na in the statement we will be using order so let's learn with the example see the teacher said stand up everyone the teacher said stand up everyone teacher vandu ellariyum nilunga appdin solittu sonnanga appdin solittanga so it is a command only okay so order kodutanga so what do we need to write see the teacher is the subject teacher said and irka it is a command stand up everyone in the sentence paathu dhaan neenga find out pannanum which type of speech stand up everyone appingiradhu it's a command okay adu oru kattalai maari dhaan kudukranga indhinge or please sit down idhu ellame normal sentence kadaiyadhu it is a command only order only so stand up everyone giradhu oru command sentence so said anga irukku said eduthu what do we need to write order so order teacher order யாருக்கு ஆர்டர் கொடுத்தாங்களோ அந்த நேம் வரணும் தி டீச்சர் ஆர்டர்ட் எவரிவன் தானே தி டீச்சர் ஆர்டர்ட் எவரிவன் நெக்ஸ்ட் வி नीड टू ரைட் 2 ஆர்டர் டு ஸ்டாண்ட் அப் ஐ டெல் யூ ஹவ் ஐ ஷட் எண்ட் வித் ஃபுல் ஸ்டாப் see the teacher ங்கிறது ஸ்பீக்கர் நேம் as it is அது வந்துரும் said எடுத்துட்டு it is an order sentence வள்ளி அப்ப ordered நாம போடுவோம் order போட்டுட்டு to whom she is ordered to whom he or she ordered to everyone அப்ப everyone நாம எழுதிட்டு to ordered everyone to என்ன பண்ண சொன்னாங்க to standard suppose sit down everyone அப்படினா என்ன எழுதுவீங்க the teacher ordered everyone to sit down and it should end with full stop so children we have learned how to find the types a type of speech in the direct speech so that we can understand whether it is a question sentence or a statement or a comment if there is a statement means it will remain as a statement only if it is a question means in the indirect we need to change it as a statement that is said to will become into the as and if it is a comment means we need to change that said into the order if they are requesting means we can write requested everyone to please to sit down are you clear so I hope you are clear with the topic I'll see you in the next video thank you